In 1836, on a hill overlooking the Petaluma Valley, General Mariano Guadalupe Vallejo built a massive adobe building for his home and headquarters of his Rancho Petaluma. January 2009, the fourth grade class of McNear Elementary School in Petaluma descended on the adobe for an overnight history lesson under the leadership of their teacher, Eric Norstad. They arrived in the costumes of the day and took on the roles that ranged from General Vallejo, his wife Francesca, to ordinary ranch hands. No matter their role, all were put straight to work with chores of the day, walking endless circles around a huge pot of wax making candles, sitting under the old oak trees weaving baskets, or using woodworking tools to make candle holders. And if they stepped out of line, they were given the punishment of the day to go and fetch another log for the fire from the distant log pile. But even so, they did find time to have fun and laugh, whether while having free time or working on their chores. And in the light of dawn, they all realized that they had received more than a lesson in history. They had lived history at the Petaluma Old Adobe.